Well, it's one of the most famous paintings in Maryland. If you've ever been to the State House, I'm sure you've seen it. Painted by Edwin White in 1859, the painting shows General George Washington in the old Senate chamber resigning his commission as Commander-in-Chief of the Continental Army. Well, today that painting was taken off the wall, and it won't be there for a while. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin explains why.
It's been hanging on the wall in the Maryland State House since 1904. The painting, Washington Resigning His Commission, is one of the most important pieces in Maryland's state-owned art collection.
It's painted between 1858 and 1859 by an artist named Edwin White. It was painted in honor of the 75th anniversary of George Washington's resignation as Commander-in-Chief of the Continental Army, an event that took place here in the Maryland State House on December 23, 1783.
This morning, art restoration technicians began the process of removing the painting off the wall, out of the building, to a facility that will completely restore the painting and its frame.
It's been over 30 years since the frame was, since the canvas was conserved, and it's been over 50 years since the frame was conserved. And so over time, you know, dirt, nicotine, environmental changes, and just old repairs that have started to fail sort of necessitate this work.
The painting weighs from 400 to 500 pounds, and it was a slow, tedious job of lowering the painting off the wall where it was to be taken apart.
The canvas will be separated from the frame. The frame, I believe, is in 4 to 5 pieces. They'll be individually packaged and sent to different conservators for the specific treatment that they're going to receive.
Barbara Ramsey, whose company Artex is doing the restoration, made a quick examination of the painting's surface as it was lowered off the wall.
It looks like it's intact. It's very dusty, and there's a lot of old varnish layers and so on it, but the paint itself seems to be intact. So that's good. We'll give it a good assessment, and we'll make it look as good as it possibly can, keeping the intention of the artist in mind at all times.
The painting will be loaded into this special truck and taken for restoration. The job will take a year. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.